takes. This is inspiring me.
He missed it, but he still got him.
Sabin takes the second game. It's getting close. It's neck and neck. A lot of it. A lot of neck.
This match is crazy.
This match is like salt thrown on the neck. Sabin takes first hit. Going into the 22-25%. I suck at judging percentages. Keeping up the pressure with the force ball. Back 1-2-1, back 1-2-1. Great corner combo, going in for 30-something into the mix-up. Instead of grabbing, he goes for the loop, but he drops it on the first hit.
Trying to mix it up.
Sabin takes the hit. Oh, Eric uses the breaker. Good runoff. Sabin does not have breaker, so it puts him back in the corner. Then we got mix-up. There goes the floor projectile. He's been relying on it. That's floor mix-up. Floor projectile. So much mix-up. I'm adding mix-up to every at the end of every sentence. Oh, Sabin let down. Sabin's letting him use his gas mask projectile. Shout outs to NetherRealm for providing this game. So different, so 2D, so fun. Ooh.
Very nice.
Stop that. Get him off him. Sabin fails an X-ray. They both got put back to first meter. But it doesn't matter. Eric takes the game.
Alright, this is 3 out of 5.
It's a best 3 out of 5, I'm just informed. This is the winner's finals. Losers finals is up next. Not yet. Who's next? No.
Losers semis is up next, right?
Oh, we got Techless and Bolton next after this match.
You saw that trophy? There will be blood. Seriously, in this.
There will be blood. What's
Round
the stream saying?
One. Fight.
Wow. Sabin's really good at getting that first hit, giving him the option to break whatever pressure Eric is gonna decide. So there goes the breaker, like I called. Floor projectile, trading with the fourth ball. Reptile can't take advantage of that because of the trade. There goes about 30 something, 42%. 38. I'm used to that taking like 42. I'm so pre-patched right now. Nice grab by Sabin. Oh, Eric, not good with the life, but he has the game lead. And Eric is set up closest to the corner. Let's see if he can get out of that. My choice is, it looks like he's going to go for the gas mask projectile. I'm so mixed up here. These players are mixing me up. Nice. Green hand combo. Reptile put him back in the corner with that combo. The run into the hammer fist. Like I said, you cannot break projectiles, so the projectile can juggle only twice. Reptile can only do it twice. Nice run cancel by Eric, not choosing to eat the force ball. But Eric is in checkmate, so Sabin takes the game, and they're tied 2-2. This is a best of 5. Shout outs to bad wind poses. That wind pose is so annoying.
What's your input on this? Well, right now I'm just waiting.
Round one.
Looks like I'm just doing the play-by-play. Sabin doesn't get first hit this time. Well, I'm too soon to say this. He burns meter, so no one's gotten the first hit. Wow. There goes the first hit. Floor projectile. He's been landing a lot of those lately. Ooh, mixed. Ooh, EX run just to be safe. Eric choosing just to be safe out here. Floor projectile. Sabin really refuses to block low. He does not want to block low. And that costs him a lot of life. You know, Eric with the life lead now being put into the corner. If he wins the round in the corner, it's not going to look good. and he won the round in the corner. So it's not going to look good for Eric unless he can find a way out. Sabin is going to block a run, but he managed to get out of the corner. Now for the back 1-2-1. That breaks. There goes another floor projectile. Gas mask. No follow-up, but he doesn't need the follow-up. Gets the corner combo anyway. Goes for the knee mix-up. Sabin was expecting to break, I believe. To break a grab, since Eric's been grabbing all day. And Eric takes the third game. And Eric takes the whole game in general.
Teclas and Michael Bolton on the stream.
We got Teclas on stream. In my personal opinion, Teclas is a really good Melina player and maybe better than other Melinas here. I'm sorry, I can't really.
We're gonna do a quick few shout outs real quick. I'm gonna say shout outs to long hair, because a lot of people got long hair. Shout outs to hair gel real quick. Yo, shout outs to this big ass black man in the background. Yo, shout outs to Shao Kahn right now, sitting in the background in the stage.
Shout out to Sultan,
first and foremost,
singer.
Button checks right now.
Button checks. No, Teclas does not use.
Shout outs to Button Checks.
Reptile, so he's just checking his button.
Shout outs to the X button, the most important button in the game. Ooh.
When it comes crowd, to PlayStation, crowd hype
you know
out
the
here. If you didn't make it out, you're missing out. We have Cammy cosplay. We have hype matches. We got Sabin getting bodied. We got a whole
got
bunch
so
of stuff.
So many black people. It's not even funny. We got Shang Tsung. This is Shang Tsung.
Hey.
Shang Tsung.
The soul.
The real life. Shang Tsung. He's about to steal your soul. He's about to steal mine.
Stay salty, America.
We got
shout outs to
Fango, I'm coming for you.
We got
yo, shout outs to Fire, the owner of this store.
What you gonna do?
We got Soul Tile versus Soul Tina.
Soul Tile
versus Soul Tina.
Shout outs to Tom Brady. Shout outs to Chris G.
Bolton. Melina gets the first hit. He has the breaker. Doesn't decide to use it. Gets into a big combo by Michael Bolton. Reptile's the developer of Green Salt. Teclas decides to use his breaker. Ends up in the corner because of the breaker. Melina ball into the Melina teleport mix-up. We got low kicks, overheads. Teclas is relying heavily on his mix-up game, and Michael Bolton cannot use his run. His run is failing left and right.
Good time!
Shout outs to Foot Dive.
Shout outs to
Dr. Scholes.
It's not an overhead when you're standing up.
Alright, Michael Bolton takes the first round. But Teclas has the meter lead. But Teclas decides to use Breaker. Gets in a good combo, but he drops it just for 12%, so he is down on the life lead. Teclas is not looking good in this situation. Wow, Teclas rolling under the force ball, but getting punished really hard.
Yo, shout out to Chinese women.
What's up with the stream?
Red Power really needs one right now.
He was waving.
Yo, shout outs to the dude on the pillar. He's on fire.
I hope Fujin is the last.
You hope Fujin is a DLC character? No, you don't.
Okay. Alright, so no one has first hit yet, and there's applaud in the background, really distracting. Michael Bolton does not get. Wait, who got first hit? I'm lost. Teclas had first hit. Okay, so he has the option for a breaker. Nice combo by Teclas, going for about 24%. There we go. Low kicks by Michael Bolton, trying to be safe. Low kick is the safest thing you can do here. Well, not the safest, but it's really safe. There's not much you can do against low kick. Jumping hammer fist doesn't work against it. And neither does Teclis's teleport. Teclis used a bad breaker. Now he has no meter. I mean, he has one bar for the coming round. He should just save the meter. He had so much low health, I doubt there'd be any comeback to it. And there we go. Kick, kick, force ball, and Teclis gets the breaker. Overhead kick goes over the slide. Teclis cannot get past those balls of salt. Relying heavily on mix-up, but the low kicks are beating it out. And there goes the run to beat everything out. Michael Bolton takes the second game. Oh, it was a best of three, so Michael Bolton takes the entire game in general. Teclis.
Riptide wins.
You're staying on, yeah. And right now, Michael Bolton will be playing Kakarot. Kakarot!
We got Michael Bolton versus Kakarot. So we got Soltile versus Finlau.
How low over 9,000?
Soltile versus Finlau. Check your buttons. Make sure they aight.
Yeah, check your buttons.
Make sure they aight.
They aight. Aight.
Kung Lao.
Oh, we got the salt walk. Hate is gonna hate. Should have had a V8.
Fight.
Assless chaps are popular. They like it from the back.
Stream, I have a question. Answer in text. Why is everybody in the Outworld wearing just crotch flaps? It's like, Shao Kahn wears like no pants in the original, just a crotch flap. So it's like, covers a cock, but not your ass. So like, please, Booty Johnson. Was in this game.
All right, so Kakarot on Kung Lao, Michael Bolton, Reptile.
Hello,
first hit goes for Kakarot.
Actual drone video
Spin Lao.
Believe it or not, there's a female. There's not females
refusing
in the
to take
like actual ones with vaginas. Come down and eat it up. Check it out.
Disrespecting the gaming community.
Let's get back and talk
about vagina. We got three hits into the hat, putting Michael Bolton in the corner. Kakarot's game here is to push down a lot of pressure, as much pressure as he can. So if he's out of momentum, he's out of his zone. Michael Bolton has to find a way to come back, but the short dive kick takes the first round. They start at a pretty close distance in the second round. We got teleports. Teleport gets beat out by uppercut, and Kakarot refuses to be in the corner. Unless he's comboing. Back to the corner for Kakarot. The safe spin. Refusing to be salty. Gotta spin that salt off your shoulders. Dive kick right into the ball of salt. Right now Kakarot got salt all over his balls. So Michael Bolton is looking pretty strong for this round, unless Kakarot can make a comeback. Got him in the corner. Kakarot does have full meter. He can burn X-Ray, and he burns X-Ray for the upset. For the upset. He decides to burn the X-Ray, and he gets the round. Ooh, the match. I wasn't paying attention to the rounds there. So Kakarot takes the first match. First match for the upset. Kakarot is KPB. Repping KPB. Kakarot's KPB.
Fight.
About to make that adjustment right now. KPB Kakarot representing the building. Pascual that started the match with a 32% burning X-ray and everything.